class. Your ages are 11 and 12. You are 6th grade beginner, so it means A1 level?
A2.
A2 level, okay.
Objects. Do you have any idea what they are for?
Game.
Yes, we will play a game, but what are they? Do you have any idea?
Colors.
No. Okay.
Prepositions.
Yes, prepositions. Today we are going to learn about prepositions. First of all, you will sing a song and listen to a song with Sibel teacher, and then I will introduce you to prepositions of place, and then we will do an exercise together, and lastly, you will play an enjoyable game with Sibel teacher. Is everything clear?
Yes.
Okay, then Sibel teacher can start. Okay. Hi again, everyone. Now we will listen to a song about prepositions of place. We will listen to the song two times. At the first time, we will just listen. At the second time, we will listen for the second time and sing with together. Okay? Is it all clear?
Yes.
Very good. Let's start. Okay, everyone, now we will listen to the song for the second time and sing it with together. Okay?
Okay.
Let's start.
Cat, the cat is in the house.
let's skip this one. Continue. Okay. We have repeated all the song, okay?
Okay.
It's good, no problem, but you know, we have time limitation. I talked too much at the beginning of the class.
Okay, okay. It's very good, everyone. Great. You did a great job. Now, Kübra teacher will continue. Okay, everyone. We will learn about the prepositions of play. What is this?
A ball.
Yes, and what is this?
A ball.
Yes, it's a ball. Let's learn the places of the ball. Okay? Where is the ball now? The ball is on the box. Let me write it on the board. Let's repeat after me. The ball is on the box.
The ball is on the box.
The ball is on the box.
Good job. Where is the ball now? The ball is in front of the box. Where is the ball now? The ball is between the boxes. Say with me.
The ball is between the boxes.
Yes. Where is the ball now? The ball is under the box. Say with me.
The ball is under the box.
Again, please.
The ball is under the box.
Yes, great. Okay, friends, is everything clear?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, then. Now we have a worksheet. I will give them to you and then we will look briefly to the instructions. Okay?
Okay.
Is everything clear?
Yes.
You have 4 minutes, please do it on your own, and then we will check the answers.
I think they are ready.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, then you can start. Answer the questions. Where is the bird? Who wants to do this? Esther, can you do it?
The bird is next to the box.
Yes, can you comment right on the board? Your answer?
The apple is on the book.
Thank you, Michelle. So, friends, it's over. Do you have any questions? for today's lesson. Here we have a tiny house. And a car. And we have a doll, a deer, a dog, and we have two boxes. We will play a game with these objects, but before that, I need two students who wants to come and help me. Okay, Nermin and Ezra, you can come. Okay, let me explain the game. Please listen carefully, okay? Great. In this game, firstly, one of the students will choose one of these objects and place it anywhere he or she wants, okay? Now, please choose an object and place it anywhere you want. Nermin will ask to Ezra, where is blah 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 question.
And where is the ball?
And the other student, Ezra, will answer, the ball is blah blah blah.
The ball is in front of the box.
Great. Then they will change their place. Change your place, please. This time, Ezra will choose one of the objects and place it. And ask Nermin, and Nermin will answer. Okay, do it, please.
Where is the car? The car is on the box.
Great. Is it clear?
Yes.
Very good. You can sit down, ladies. Thank you for helping me. Okay. Let's check then who wants to come first. Okay. Please raise your hands. Okay, Ashner and Mac.
Bear is behind the box.
Yes.
Great. You can change your place.
Where is the dog?
The dog is in the box.
Great. Heads down. Okay, who wants to come next? Come on. Okay, do we have a volunteer? Or I can choose it. Okay, Ahmed and Shah.
Emma, this is the object.
Yeah.
This is the object.
Yeah. Emma, you want to place it.
Where is the bear?
The bear is in front of the window.
Great. You can change your place, please.
Where is the car?
The car is in front of the house.
Yeah, that's great.
Okay. I believe it's enough.
Yeah, it's enough.
Okay,
everyone. Today we learned prepositions of place, such as in, on, under, next to. So far, do you have any questions or something you didn't understand?
No,
it's very good. Now we come to the end of our lesson for today. You did a great job, friends, and thank you for your participation and attention. See you next.
Thank you.